The government, through the Ministry of East African Community Affairs, has expressed concern over South Sudanese decision to impound its maize flour due to allegations that it is contaminated with aflatoxins. It has been a month ever since 62 trucks carrying maize flour and other grain products from Uganda were impounded inside South Sudan on grounds that the food was of low quality. On impounding this maize, the South Sudanese National Bureau of Standards indicated that it had failed tests for aflatoxin contamination, meaning that it was not fit for human consumption. The minister in charge of the East African Community Affairs, Rebecca Kadaga, says the Ugandan government is not satisfied with the findings by the South Sudanese National Bureau of Standards, a reason they are seeking for the intervention of the independent inspectors from the East African community to retest the maize flour and verify whether it really has aflatoxins.
Then we tried to send the inspectors of Uganda Bureau of Standards and the Republic of South Sudan Bureau of Standards to work together to verify whether there were aflatoxins, but that became difficult. So what we have done, we have now asked the East African community to send independent inspectors at the illegal border. The trucks will come from Sudan, park at the illegal border. The inspectors will come and inspect and then tell us whether actually they have aflatoxins.
Kadaga has also issued several proposals to the South Sudanese government.
This is what I propose to the government of South Sudan. Trucks and cargo to be released and secured at a one-stop border post at Elegu. Two, upon release, consignment shall be retested using an accredited laboratory, witness for the representative from UNBS, Uganda Revenue Authority, Ministry of Trade and Industry, Ministry of Agriculture, Presidential Committee on Exports, Ministry of East Africa, Private Sector Foundation, and nominated counterparts from the Republic of South Sudan. Three, the consignments that are not conforming will be dealt with according to the East African Community standards. There are some standards because we have an act. Then, after that, the joint team, which will be at Elegu, will agree on the way forward.
As investigations commence, South Sudan has been requested to allow the truck drivers to offload the maize flour in a designated area, as South Sudan Bureau of Standards has been handling the investigations into the quality of the maize flour. Story compiled by Juliet Namuaya for the news.